Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Tell me who it was we just kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Ah, blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to, well, do a bit of outsourcing. Oh, could you fix me a cup of tea?
Sure thing. You want sugar? Honey?
Sugar.
No problema.
Mr. Donovan. Who I am is not important. You have seen the pictures, yes? Good. I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free, unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies. Do we have terms? Not very convincing, Mr. Donovan. Take a deep breath and try again. Much better. Now, you will take the stairs up to the rooftop helipad, where your boss, Rupert Pierce, is taking his morning jog. You will inform his guards that you are delivering an urgent message. You will approach Mr. Pierce, lure him close to the edge, and toss him off the building.
Hey, you want green tea or mango?
What do you think? You heard me, Mr. Donovan. The life of your boss for the life of your wife and daughters. Shouldn't be much of a choice, even for a workaholic. Do you understand me? Very good. Now, go. If I don't hear sirens from downtown London in 5 minutes, your family suffers the consequences. Best of luck, Mr. Donovan. We thank you for your sacrifice.
Is it done?
Good as.
And Mr. Donovan's wife and children?
The guys will let them go at the stroke of midnight, unless I say otherwise. Boss's orders.
target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property. The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47. And make it a loud one.
Checking in from the beach. Nothing to report, over.
Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Should allow you to move more freely.
I'm in.
Hurry.
Guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Ah, blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to, well, do a bit of outsourcing. Oh, could you fix me a cup of tea?
Sure thing. You want sugar? Honey?
Honey.
No problema.
Mr. Donovan. Who I am is not important. You have seen the pictures, yes? Good. I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free, unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies. Do we have terms? Not very convincing, Mr. Donovan. Take a deep breath and try again. Much better. Now, you will take the stairs up to the rooftop helipad, where your boss, Rupert Pierce, is taking his morning jog. You will inform his guards that you are delivering an urgent message. You will approach Mr. Pierce, lure him close to the edge, and toss him off the building.
Hey, you want green tea or mango?
What do you think? You heard me, Mr. Donovan. The life of your boss for the life of your wife and daughters. Shouldn't be much of a choice, even for a workaholic. Do you understand me? Very good. Now, go. If I don't hear sirens from downtown London in 5 minutes, your family suffers the consequences. Best of luck, Mr. Donovan. We thank you for your sacrifice.
Is it done?
Good as.
And Mr. Donovan's wife and children?
The guys will let them go at the stroke of midnight, unless I say otherwise. Boss's orders. You know how squeamish he gets about collateral. I'm gonna turn in. You come in or what?
Yeah, I'm coming. What are you gonna tell the house about me?
When am I what?
You know what I mean. Welcome home, Alma. And guest. I'm staying here too, you know? Least you could do is teach it my name. Or maybe you don't expect to keep me around long enough to bother, is that it?
I didn't know it was that important to you, Orson. What can I say? My bad. I've been using the safe house for years.
Right, you and Sean. Bet the house knew his name.
Okay, I guess I could change it into... Welcome, Alma and Sean, too. How's that?
Funny.
Or maybe Second Sean. That has a nice ring to it, don't you think? Or Sean Light. You know what, I'll think of some more while I go and brush my teeth.
Fine. I'm gonna hit the shower.
You do that, Orson.
When are you shipping out again?
Say, what?
I said, when are you shipping out again?
Oh, I'm supposed to run with Mr. in like 5 days from now. No idea.
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off with property.
noises here. It could be Max. Looking into it. Over.
The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. To get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need.
I'm in.
Or say. knew you were gonna say that.
So, you gonna tell me who it was we just kidnapped?
House guests of the PM. The wife and two daughters of one Lance Donovan, the VP of Dynasty Global.
The online retailer?
Uh-huh. Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Ah, blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to... Oh, could you fix me a cup of tea?
Sure thing. You want sugar? Honey?
Sugar.
No problemo.
Mr. Donovan? Who I am is not important. You have seen the picture, yes? I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free, unharmed. Refuse or hesitate, and your family dies. Attempt to signal or warn anybody, and your family dies. Do we have terms? Not very convincing, Mr. Donovan. Take a deep breath and try again. Much better. Now, you will take the stairs up to the rooftop helipad where your boss is taking his morning jog. You will inform his guards that you are delivering an urgent message. You will approach Mr. Pierce, lure him close to the edge, and toss him off the building.
Hey, you want green tea or mango?
What do you think? You heard me, Mr. Donovan. The life of your boss for the life of your wife and daughters. Shouldn't be much of a choice, even for a workaholic. Do you understand? Very good. Now, go. If I don't hear sirens from downtown London in 5 minutes, your family suffers the consequences. Best of luck, Mr. Donovan. We thank you for your sacrifice.
Is it done?
Good as.
And Mr. Donovan's wife and children?
The guys will let them go at the stroke of midnight, unless I say otherwise. I'm gonna turn in. You coming or what?
Yeah, I'm coming. Gerard, we're turning in. You can keep guard outside the door. Oh, and tell the guys to keep a lookout for Max once they dispose of the bodies, yeah? Damn. The damn thing must have run off again.
Let go the nibbling pets.
Yeah, heads up, everyone. Max is on the prowl again. So if you find a trail of blood, it's just nature taking its course. Over.
So, when are you gonna tell the house about me?
When am I what?
You know what I mean. Welcome home.
Huh.
Stop.
target down. Well... The Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution. No way to get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause the distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.